upon my door the other day. I opened it to find that staring in my face. The feel of mortal stock could still reverberate. Everywhere I